IW. What are you looking forward to the most in the Park Canyon Classic this week?
Just getting better individually as a team. We just got back from Spain. It was a great learning experience, and we're trying to just carry that over into the new year.
So, as somebody who's been overseas and done things like that before, how's an experience being in your teens? How was that going overseas and being in Spain? How was that experience?
The crazy part about it is we didn't have Kai. We didn't have a lot of guys. We went out there with seven, and it was like we really got to gel. And I feel like we were playing our best basketball, and I think it carried over today. You see, we got a good dub.
Got you. One Christmas gift that you could get. What's the one thing that you want?
And that new iPhone 11.
iPhone 11?
Yeah, I've been stuck with that X for like 3 years.
Got you. Can I get a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year?
Hey, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, all y'all.
Can I get a Don't Tell Me, Show Me?
Hey, Don't Tell Me, Show Me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, one more thing. Inspire somebody, brother.
Yes, sir. Inspire somebody. Hey, anybody that's, you know, thinks they're underrated or not getting the respect they deserve, just keep working. That shit gonna pay off. I was on JV for 3 years. That ass. That shit gonna pay off. Keep your head down and work. For sure.
Good shit, buddy. Good luck. That's what I'm talking about.